Hi, I'm Anri from Goodnight, and today I would like to talk to you about what to expect when you have a newborn and it comes to sleep. So when you have a newborn in terms of younger than 8 weeks old, the only thing that's consistent about newborns is inconsistency. So just enjoy this time with your little new baby. Enjoy skin to skin, enjoy forming a bond with your baby. Anything goes in terms of sleep. You can feed your baby to sleep, you can rock your baby to sleep. They do need a lot of help and you cannot spoil a newborn. So they will feed about 3 hourly. They do feed on demand. So anything is normal with in terms of sleep every 3 hours. They do wake up and then their wake time that they can manage is about 45 minutes. So every 45 minutes they will have to go for a nap, because that's the only time that they will manage being awake, and that's including feeding time as well. So you can let your baby sleep in your room, you can wear your baby in a sling, just enjoy the bond that you're going to form. When you have a little bit of older baby in terms of 8 to 12 weeks, they can manage a little bit more awake time in terms of they can be awake for about an hour before they have to go take a nap again. They do sleep for longer periods at night sometimes, between 5 and 6 hours, and their internal clock does start to develop. And their hormones start to settle at this age. I would advise putting your 8 to 12 week old baby in a dark room for all his or her naps. So when your baby is about 4 months old, they do start to cycle in and out of deep and lighter sleep as we do. Their sleep cycles do resemble ours, but it's a little bit shorter. And I would advise putting your baby down awake but drowsy for some of his or her naps. And they are able to manage an awake time of 1.5 hours to 2:15 at this age. When your baby is older than 4 months, it's a good time to stop swaddling your baby, and you can start to gently help your baby fall asleep on his or her own. So I hope this really did help some parents out there. And if you want some more advice or information, just go check out our website at www.goodnightbaby.co.za, or please do contact one of our consultants. We are more than happy to help you with any personal questions that you might have. Have a lovely day.